I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. Find a posture that helps you feel dignified and alert, while also being very relaxed. There's a Zen saying, soft in the front, firm in the back, which is a lovely way to meet the world as well, with an open heart, with a kind of softness in our face and our gaze, while being firm in our convictions about what is true and what is important. So with your eyes open or closed, see if you can start to bring awareness into your body. There's a kind of natural process in which different parts of the body call to attention. You can let attention wander through your body. It's nice to be aware of parts of your body that you may not give much attention to. Perhaps the soles of your feet, the base of your spine. The back of your neck, or whatever it might be for you. As you bring awareness into sensations, verbal chatter in the mind tends to get quieter. And overall, you can find a growing tranquility of body and mind that supports meditation, as well as everyday life. using meditation to develop a foundation of open-hearted being. A foundation of feeling uncontracted and open. As you breathe, with air flowing in and flowing out, you can let go of the ordinary routine of doing one thing after another and rest in simply being. Simply abiding, open in the present. Letting sounds and thoughts and other experiences move through this space while resting. Breathing. Resting. In open-hearted being. aware of your body and breathing. See how long you can sustain the sense of openness and open-hearted being without being carried away by any kind of doing, including any streams of thought or little movies in your mind. Can you enjoy the sense of simply being? Open-hearted, peaceful, and content. Breath after breath. It can help to have a sense of being openness, being opening. In gentle ways, you can also invite a quality of peacefulness, open-heartedness, and contentment to support your mind in being comfortable with simply being. While relaxing deliberate efforts to bring in peacefulness, open-heartedness, and contentment as soon as you can, so that you're simply resting in a sense of open being that is peaceful, loving, and content. You don't have to think about anything now. In being, there is continual letting go. And mysteriously, continuing renewal. Over time, you might have a growing sense that who you are is more about being than doing.